Hey guys, Ashcan Man here, and we're here with a new game. It has Smite, and you're probably wondering if you know anything about Smite. You're like, why Smite? It's not comic book related. Well, turns out the Battle Pass has now introduced. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Anyway, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, I don't care if I get copyright striked or claimed or whatever for this, you just gotta listen to it. Anyway, so we'll talk over it now, so actually, I really don't want to get striked. But anyway, you get, a announcer pack, Michelangelo Mike announcer pack. Let's see what else you get. You get a jump stamp of a sewer. I mean, you get a bunch of stuff. The whole pass is themed Ninja Turtles. Ward skin, you get a turtle drone right there. Like, look at that. Let's see, what else? We got Donatello announcer pack. I'm going with the boy Michelangelo because that's my favorite. But you got, see, you got the Mercury skin right here. We got to unlock. We don't have him yet. I'm main junglers, so this is the one I want to go for. And plus, it's Michelangelo, so I mean, I have to. I got a Leonardo announcer pack and all that. And look at the, my God, dude. Got a Mouser for Ward skin. Like, that's a Mouser. Like, come on, guys. That's awesome. Awesome. And then actually, I haven't seen all of this stuff. So, like, see, we got a Deathmark, Shredder. Oh, Krang Avatar. Dude, I'm putting that on as soon as I can. That is awesome. Leonardo, Donatello, Sun Wukong skin, Radicool title, got Splinter, look, it's, oh my God, dude, I'm loving this, oh. Anyway, we got, here's exclusive Osiris skin, Leonardo, so Leonardo is Osiris, which is another character I do main. When I'm going solo, got a Shredder avatar. I love how they went with the classics. Oh, look at that. That's a nice loading screen. Raphael is Loki. If you know anything about Loki, that's a weird skin for him to be. I mean, it's not bad. It's just kind of a, trying to think of it and seeing it in action is kind of weird. You got an April avatar right there. You got a Shredder loading screen. That's one of my favorites right there. You got the Foot Clan avatar. Sorry about the mic. Anyway, we got Michelangelo skin again. So you get two skins. You get a more realistic looking one, and then you get the classic cartoon skin style, which is the one I want to go with. There we go, Casey Jones. Not the greatest looking avatar. He looks a little bit like Ash Williams with a Freddy Krueger mask, but whatever. Bebop and Rocksteady. Dude, that's awesome. Too bad they're not skins. Anyway, we got a Shredder loading screen. We got Donatello Sun Wukong skin. This is his classic looking one, I'm guessing. No, yeah, it is. I don't like how they have the goggles. I like them to be plain. So wait, how do you get Ravana and Hachiman skins? You actually have to buy them? So I have to get it in that chance of fucking stuff? Are you serious?
I heard you had a monster that needed hunting.
I am Splinter, and I will do anything for my sons.
1,1200. Why is he so fucking expensive?
I am Splinter, and I will do anything for my sons.
Hachiman.
Alright, and then I know the next one is Ravana, right?
You have caused me enough trouble. Time to suffer.
There's a Shredder. Okay. Oh, look at that, dude. So, how do I get those skins? Like, is that not in the fucking battle pass? Do you have to buy them? I just spent money. Like, good God, golly gee. Like, I don't know. I guess you gotta get lucky with it. I don't fucking know. That's a little ridiculous. I'm not gonna lie. There. How much is it? 400 gems, but that's radical. How are you supposed to get that? Because look at that. It's 400, 400, 400, and that's a chance you'll get that. I don't think that's like 100%, so you could get one of these lame-ass skins. And then you gotta... Come on! We'll get 78 days and something hours to try and get that. We'll probably just spend whatever green gems we get from the pass on this. I'm gonna check that right quick. I'll cut this out, but I gotta check this right quick. How much green gems you get? Whatever. Either way, kind of some bullshit. But we're going to put on. I got the special bundle, which should have given me everything. But yeah, we got Mercury unlocked, and we can. Oh, I don't have Michelangelo yet. I think I have Osiris though. I have Osiris. Where's Osiris? There we go. I have Osiris, and there you go. So you got Leonardo. So here we go. We're gonna go try and get into a match where we can play this motherfucker. It will be might be pretty long for y'all, but for me, it's gonna be for y'all. It's just gonna be a. So here we go. We got it. We got him right here. Look at it, dude. It was the first load. The first load I got. So I thought I was gonna have to fight some people for it, but I got solo, and I got Osiris. So yeah, there we go. So quick thing on for quick rule sets for people who don't know how to play Smite or who've never played it. Basically solo, as you can see above my character, below my character you see solo, and then below me you got Scylla, which says mid, and then below that you got Raw, and his thing says support. So basically the whole game is revolved around gods and different mythologies, and that's really cool because you have tons and tons of gods that you can pick from mythology. But you know, you got skins like this today, so they do crossovers and stuff like that. But anyway, back to the gameplay. Is solo, you got three lanes, so you got a bunch of towers on each lane. So you got mid lane, left lane, right lane, and if you're solo, I gotta go. Well, depending on which side of the map I spawn, I gotta go the solo lane, which means I'll be by myself. So, and you usually go a warrior for solo. Look at that loading screen. So anyway, I'm solo, so I'm going to be going either left or right, depending on which way I spawn on the map. So yeah, I'm going to be by myself. If I was support, I would be a guardian, or, you can pick other characters if you want, but I would highly recommend going a guardian when you're support, and you usually stick on... depending on which way the map you are, you go on your lane with another hunter or whatever dude, and so there'll be like two on that lane, and you can do, you help out the map too. There's a bunch of rules. I could sit here the whole time explaining it to you, but I'm not. Because I eat, sleep, and breathe ninjutsu. Not that my brothers aren't good, I'm just better. Alright, so it's apparently auto buying for me, which I don't freaking want. I don't know how I can take that off. We're just gonna roll with it for now. What did it buy? Why did it buy that? No. I'm gonna fucking sell that. Undo. Sell that. And get the starter there. I'm gonna get some of that. The boots instead. And we're gonna get some health and mana potions. So here we go. Leonardo. Now I'm gonna be playing multiple of these games on the channel so we can, y'all can see the whole event because there's more characters and stuff. So, I don't know why Raw is going right. Get the mana buff here. So mana buff, basically exactly what it sounds like. It just helps your mana, which is basically what you use to attack people with. So it drains your mana. Get that bad boy here whenever it spawns. Ooh, that's a shit relic. I didn't see me put on that. Why did it put auto buy? Damn, dude. I mean, it might not be a shit relic. I actually don't even know what relic that is. I need to check. I know there's some Smite Pro in the comments chewing my ass out right now. Please don't. First blood, chuck it out. And I do have the Michelangelo voice pack on, so you can hear him in the background narrating the fight. And what is that? I mean, I want to see what I got on. Is that the one where I teleport to the tower? So weird seeing my freaking Osiris skin doing this, because he usually has like this big sickle weapon that looks almost like a big
his enemy has been slain.
I don't know, it's hard to explain. I think that's what it's called, sickle. But seeing him with the two swords and stuff is so weird. But we got nobody on our side apparently here to contest us, so I don't know what the hell's going on.
Bad guy down. Quick it.
And quick warning, the community, wow, my grammar, the community on this game is kind of trash, to be totally honest. It's a toxic mess, so occasionally you'll get some good people. When you do, they're really friendly, but most of the time, especially if you're ranked, oh Jesus, you mess up once, you're gonna get chewed out for no reason. Like, I got bullied the whole game, because I missed a buff as a jungler, and I missed a buff at the beginning of the game. Instead of helping one guy get his mana,
wait up.
I got my own buff, and he got pissed off, so the whole match, he just bitched at me and called me a shit jungler. So it's a great community. Alright, get in there, minions. Let's go, Teenage Mutant. You're on an app now.
Dude, come on! Your enemy has been slain. Sounds like your homies could use some help.
Yeah.
Cowabunga!
Now, since I'm a noob, I think we're in like easy game lobbies, so I'm up against other noobs. And I'm using noob as, like, not an insult, by the way.
Another bad guy down! Wicked!
Out of here, you stupid minion. You need to push up. Yeah, that's our tower now, boy. I think we got it. No, we don't got it. I get that health potion. Kills are so important in this game. When you get them, they're just satisfying as hell.
Never underestimate a dude with nunchucks. His enemy has been slain. Another bad guy down. Wicked.
Like, I have so much money right now, I could buy so many items. I'm gonna have to do that soon, but I'm just gonna keep pushing until I have to go back. Oh, we got somebody. Wow. You ready to dance with the Ninja Turtle, my man? Let's go. Let's go, man. I think it's a bot. Oh, dang. Oh, I got two on me. Holy shit. This ain't good. Alright, back off, Mercury. I ain't backing out. I ain't going without a fight, bitch. See, that's what I do. Woo! I did. I messed up. No, I didn't. Okay. Put that on. So, okay, this stops him. See, it's gonna stop him in his tracks. Boom! There, he's done.
Okay.
You can't get this, bitch. Alright, so we got some good stuff going on here.
leadership material.
I'm trying to remember what I get for Osiris. What do I normally get? Let's get one of these going. I hate that relic. Look at how many friggin' minions we got here! Holy crap!
Another bad guy down. Wicked.
Yeah, we got this tower. Are those other players? No.
The enemy has been slain.
Is it? I don't know. It could be. If they are, they're other noobs.
Attack my target.
I used to play Osiris, bud. You better run. Ah, okay, okay, that's gotta be a player. I've never seen a bot be that good.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Go. Watch out for Mercury again. Oh shit.
Another bad guy down.
Oh shit. There, there, target. Teleport me, goddammit. Oh, I'm dead. I hate that relic. I don't know how to use it. Get it, minions, get it. Let's go. Damn, that raw is like going off. He's getting constant attacks over there. That's probably why he's getting more kills. I get like nobody, and then I just get Mercury out of nowhere.
The enemy has been slain.
Nice, nice.
Sounds like your homies could use some help.
Your team has destroyed the left enemy.
Careful. Look, this thing is healed. Come on, minions, we need you. Get up here. Get up here. Let's put a ward down.
Let's survey the battle from afar.
Get Mercury here. Come out, bro. Oh no, dude, I get double teamed all the time. Ah, oh, you running away, bitch. Alright, I'll take you on, Zinking. He's always got a hold of him. Yeah, that's what happens, bro.
Someone's in a hurry.
There we go! Get out of here!
Why are we giving up so easily?
Jutsu is pretty good.
Yeah, I'm Leonardo, bro. I'm the leader. God, these minions.
One special. Most excellent.
Your left tower is under attack.
Come on, bro. Come on, man. Ah, you've got the dodges. Come on. He's laughing. That's no bot. Get over here. I'm dead though. Yeah. I gotta fight. I ain't no pussy.
Attack my target.
Go out fighting. Go out fighting. That's how I go. My god! Get up here, minions! Damn.
Wow, your ninjutsu is pretty good.
Minions, man! Suck my duck. Come on.
Alright, I see you're skilled, but can you stand up to my hot nunchuck fury?
Come on. Oh, they're taking mid like crazy. Look at the minions out again. Jesus.
Attack my target.
Yeah, they're taking mid hardcore. Good shit.
Wicked.
Yeah, it's my Phoenix.
The enemy has been slain.
Ah, Baba Yaga, you want to go, bitch?
Another bad guy down.
How? There we go. Wreck-a-roned. Take all help push his lane again. Come on, let's go.
Shut down.
Yeah, that'd be the end of you bitches. All right, let's go. Let's go. Still my kill. Damn. He's Gonzo. You be okay. Okay, for a minute I thought she stole my kill. Baba Yaga a little bit. These minions. I'm gonna keep these minions pushed. They keep retreating our teammates, but I'm gonna stay here for a bit. Again, these minions. Bullying my minions, like go on a different playground, bitch. Fuck. This ain't good. Oh fuck.
Another bad guy down.
That's not good. She can hit me instantly. Oh fucking. Come on, let's go. Okay. Ah, let's go, ho. I'm ready to go. Stop being bitches. Let's go. Let's go. Legit, let's go. Okay, that's a lot of minions. Let's not go.
Enemy has been slain.
Damn.
Another bad guy down. Wicked.
Totally. You bitch. I ain't gonna make it.
An enemy has left the game.
Damn, give us a challenge, man. A challenge. Ah, going up him. Okay. Stop stealing my kills. Get this frickin' tower. God. Don't worry about the minions. Just keep whamming. Go, go, go. 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 I'll stop these. There we go. We won. It's an alright match. We won, though. There we go. 4-4. Whatever. Not that bad. Not great. Awesome. All right, guys, that's it for the day, or at least for Smite. Thank you guys for watching. Leave a like or a dislike if you hated it. Don't care. And yeah, I hope you will consider subscribing, because we do a bunch of comic book stuff on the channel. We do mainly games. We do like Spider-Man. We got the Arkham series coming hopefully soon. We got Marvel's Avengers, Telltale Games, Smite, Brawlhalla, you name it. Any comic book game related to anything comic books. I mean, but I'm going in circles now. I'm going to shut up. But anyway, you get the point. Thank you guys for watching. Hope subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye, guys.